Hi, my name is Dan and today I will take you through Târgu Jiu, Hobița, Tismana, Padeș and Ponoarele. We start from the Muierilor Cave to Bumbești Pițic on the County Road 675C, where we turn right on the 67 National Road, on which we will drive 50 km to the Infinity Column from Târgu Jiu. The Infinity Column was inaugurated in 1938 and has a height of 29.35 meters. It was dedicated to the Romanian soldiers killed in the battles of the First World War. Between the Infinity Column and the Central Park are 2 kilometers and we will cover them in 5 minutes to see the Table of Silence made of limestone, alley of chairs composed of 2 stone benches and 30 square stone chairs shaped like an hourglass arranged on either side of the alley in groups of 3. They connect the group of the Table of Silence as a kissing gate built of travertine and representing the gate through which the transition to another life is made, all this realized by the great Romanian sculptor Constantin Brâncuși. In the neighborhood of Constantin Brâncuși Central Park, near the prefecture, we see the mausoleum where the remains of Ecaterina Teodoroiu were deposited in 1936. Then we drive on the boulevard that bears her name to the number 270 to visit the house where the hero girl from Târgu Jiu lived. The program for visiting the memorial house is from Tuesday to Sunday between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m., the fee being 5 lei for adults and 2.5 lei for children and students. From here we return to the Central Park, from where to the Constantin Brâncuși House Museum in Hobița, there are 24 kilometers that we cover in 25 minutes on the National Roads 67 and 67D to Peștișani, then to the left on the Communal Road 96 to visit a monument of popular architecture from the end of the 19th century. The museum's collection includes photographs, albums, documents, books, letters that reflect moments in the life and work of the father of modern sculpture. The program for visiting the memorial house is from Tuesday to Sunday between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. We drive back on the Communal Road 96, then the National Road 67D to the left and to the right on the County Road 672 and 672A, and after 19 kilometers we reach the Tismana Monastery. The founder of the monastery is the pious Nicodemus. The construction of the wall was made with the material support of the Basarab rulers, Radu I and his sons, Dan I and Mircea the Old. Tismana Monastery, the oldest monastic settlement still in operation in Wallachia, is located on a rocky peak on Mount Stârmina, surrounded by forested and rocky peaks near the mouth of St. Nicodemus Cave. During the Second World War, the treasury of the National Bank of Romania, 190 tons of gold coins and ingots, was hidden in the cave. Next, we will drive on the county roads 672A and 672, the National Road 67D and the county road 671, and after 18 kilometers, we will reach the monument of Tudor Vladimirescu from Padeș. On the plain from the village of Padeș was read in 1821 the proclamation from Padeș, which had the effect of removing the Phanariot lords. A crucifix was erected in that place, and later the monument we see today. It is built of limestone, has sides of 20 meters and a height of 9.5 meters. At about 5 meters high are fixed bronze bas-reliefs measuring 100 by 80 centimeters, representing the most significant moments during the Revolution of 1821, the portrait of ruler Tudor Vladimirescu, meeting of the Oltenian soldiers called Panduri on the Padeș plain, and the text of the proclamation. The road from Padeș to God's Bridge in Ponoarele is 12 kilometers long and takes 15 minutes to cover it. We will drive on the County Road 671, the National Road 67D and the County Road 670. God's Bridge, or the Natural Bridge from Ponoarele, is the largest natural bridge in Romania and the second largest in Europe, but it is the only one that can be used. The lapis represent special karst forms made by water in limestone. The best known and most interesting are the lapis lazuli from the cave hill that form two distinct fields, Cleopatra's Field and Aphrodite's Field. Cleopatra's Field is located just above the exit of the cave and is the most compact and fascinating of all. From the lapis field, you can see very well the lake, the Tonul Mare, the largest karst lake in Romania, which is a temporary one, forming when it rains heavily and when the snow melts and dries completely, especially in the summer. The waters of the lake are drained by Ponoare and flow farther through one of the most beautiful caves in the area, Bulba Cave. Thank you for watching me. I am waiting for you in the next episode to continue this journey together.